Once upon a time, there lived a very wealthy woman in a small village. She lived alone in a very big house. She was very greedy, so people called her the bagendit, the greedy wealthy woman. I'm in the sinless woman in the village. This real or mine? No one can take even a little gain from me. I have all of this fail my want. So why do I have to share the things with the other?
Pindah lah.
Mama, artinya apa? Kalau pada barang.